I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands.
Hey bombshells, it's Sherry and I'm here with Scouty today. And this is not one of my normal tutorials. This is just a big announcement that I'm back and I'm back on YouTube and I'm really excited. As many of you do know, I am a celebrity makeup artist. I took a few months off to sharpen up my skills and to hopefully pass them on to you and let you all know that you can come to this place and you will have a blast. Not only do I do makeup tutorials and skincare and hair and all that kind of stuff, we do shoot on location. I am 100% real. I know I seem kind of crazy, but my tutorials are 100% real also. I don't get paid for any of this. I'm just having a great time, and I'm hoping that I am able to help you, either inspire you or just make you laugh for the day, or just something that might make your day a little bit brighter. And I really am blessed, and I just thank you so much. And I know that you hear a million times that I ask to please subscribe to my channel. I do have a few extras this time, and I am doing a joke of the day. They are mostly blonde jokes, because obviously I am a blonde, and I am making fun of myself, and I love these jokes, and they're so funny. So if they offend you, I'm so sorry. I'm not trying to offend anybody, and my editing skills aren't very well either, so if there's any kind of editing you think I need to do, then go ahead and you just call me, or email me, or tell me how to do it, and I'm all over it. So, I just want to thank you again for blessing me by watching my video, and Scouty thanks you too, and also to let you know, if the first 25 subscribers do get a jewelry package from my jewelry line, and also the first 25 people to send me the best blonde jokes that you could ever imagine, also get a jewelry line too. So, thank you again. Thank you so much for your blessings, and thank you so much for believing in me and for watching my videos. I hope you all have a bombshell day, and again, if there's anything that I can do, anything I can give you, or any kind of tip that you may need, please ask, and I'm always here. Thanks again. Bye, bombshells.